birthday, darling. How it really to you.
It's only 21.
This is burning.
Oh, it's a relight camera.
No,
it's yeah, it is. It's going to light back up. Wait, 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 wait. Sucker.
Okay, so there's that night. But do you want to do your presents first? Or? Yeah.
Okay. You got to do the card first. Yeah. Debbie says, that's our card. Watch out. Watch out. Ah!
Mouse? Are you going to spoil things?
I didn't spoil nothing. They got the full effect. They got the full effect.
It got me more than it got her.
That was Diane. It's supposed to have been over her name, but then she spilled a whole glass of beer on it. I said, well, it's not over your name no more. I need some more tape. She always fills them up to the top.
I know. Save
you picked that out, didn't you?
No, she did. Somebody gave it to her.
No. I didn't. No, this guy knew that I was been talking about his birthday party, so he said, next thing I know, he shows up, because he shows up a peace sign, an horseshoe, you know,
all this weird stuff.
And he says, like this, and I said,
but you gotta wind it 40 times.
So now stick that in Dylan's next happy day, or just because you're a new day.
Yeah. And it's like a, 40 times. You get it?
I was just looking for extra glasses. Very short on glasses. I'm looking for glasses. You guys are good.
All right then.
Okay.
This is my gift.
Flies out of
there. Oh, yeah.
It's wrapped down real tight, so it springs out a lot.
I'm just going to say
chocolate. I figured if that's what you got her, that's because that's what you like. So you would like that. Because she ate them right up because my daughter sent me some. And she said, yeah, these are the ones that Danielle gave me. She's like, let me look at my picture of my birthday. She's like, I got all my...
She said, yeah.
No, she said some.
No, but she said it was they had this in Florida.
She, she's in Georgia. Oh, what? My daughter?
No, the South.
And I said, no, Janelle gave me that for my birthday.
No, she did.
But I took a picture of all my swag. See?
See, yeah, it was right there in her picture. I said, yep. So I said, well, if that's what she bought you, it's because that's what she likes. So I said, well, I'll see you at work today as a service. So that's brand new. She already ate all hers.
I really do have to hide this.
And they are good. They are really good. That's the exploding. That's dynamite. Pure dynamite. Be careful how you open it. Don't push the wrong button. Back up. Back up. Back up. I should have used the duct tape.
Round and round.
That is a bag of bamboo charcoal. Bamboo charcoal. And so I know that you guys have been having problems with the mold and stuff, and I thought that you could hang that like in your bathroom and it would absorb the odor and some of that stuff.
We can live longer.
Hey, at least another 24 hours. And it's like a canvas bag.
Just put it where some felt. So ideally, you want.
I'm gonna hang it because I have. There's a room where I go in the bedroom and then the bathroom. I'm gonna hang it right there by the bathroom. Right about that. I don't like that. My kids.
Cowboy, sing the same sad song.
Woo-hoo!
Every rose has its thorn.